I'm Tanya Burnett, the Executive Director of Ashtabula County Children's Services, and we're getting ready to hold our second foster parent open house. This is an opportunity for current foster families or people who are just wanting to learn more about foster parenting to get together and hear about what it's like to actually work with our agency and ask questions, talk about some of the myths about foster parenting or misconceptions that are out there. And hopefully we can answer any questions and give out the information that would help you make that decision as to whether or not you want to jump into becoming one of our foster parents. But it's something like when we're all together and they have a chance to be talking to each other too. That's the nice thing about an open house is if more families come together, they don't always get a chance to meet each other. They might at trainings occasionally, but this is an opportunity for them to make connections with each other too. You know, especially if they're new to foster parenting and they haven't been through the whole process yet. So maybe a child's getting ready to leave their home and return to their family. And what does that look like? And just because they've never done it before. So we can talk about any topic or any concerns they have. Bit of being anxious about what's that first placement going to be like, or, you know, am I going to get called at 2 o'clock in the morning kind of a thing? Cause it can happen. You never know when, you know, there's going to be a crisis and a child has to come into care. So we just kind of talk through whatever fears or concerns that, you know, that might be lingering for them to try to, you know, help them understand our process better and what, you know, how it could happen. How to go about taking the classes. They can do them online pretty much any day of the week. Any, you know, some do weekends, some do weekdays, evenings, whatever. They've made it a lot easier. When I say the state has made it a lot easier because they're virtual now. And so there's somebody's doing a class, you know, somewhere pretty much any time that works, would work for them. So we can give them all that information and they get themselves signed up and then get going.